Christmas!
Useless Tomato 1, or How I Learned to Love Lemon. And my mum's just given me a slimy little 148 raisin tomato. And if there's one thing I can't stand, it's slimy little bag of cold pickles. Oh, I can't stand it. Anyway, my mum says,
eat it.
And I say, I don't want to. She says,
eat it.
And I say, I hate you. Oh, useless. And she says, don't you talk like that. When I was a girl, I had to eat 233 useless plums, or whatever my mum put in front of me. I'm telling you this, if you don't eat your tomato, I shall give your
chocolate cake
to the electronic rabbits. So here goes. In goes a bit of
just like a fool.
First the fleshy plums, it sticks faster than warm chutney. Then the slimy bits, they slimed about, and when it all goes down my throat, I just fell over and died. Well, actually, I just fell over and start to sulk.
Diabetes.
All I'm asking you to do is to eat one warm, rotten, sticky, 148 useless raisin bag of
cold pickle
tomato. It's taken
230 203
months to grow. It's full of goodness, so stop that stupid sulking, will you? Then I said,
ow, horrible!
And I dashed out, off to bed. Not long after, a few days later, I went to the fridge, saw our lemon in there. I know, I said, I'll grab my dad's bomb stuff. So I made
combustible lemon
and stuck it on the cupboard. And I dashed out, off to bed. At tea time the next day, we were having fruit salad. My mum said, I'll have raisins on this. And she went over to the cupboard. My mum died. And my brother said, and everything was lovely once again. I learnt to love Shadow Freddy. That was 5 years ago. Now I became a retired milk and sugar king. Though some people like Eileen and my sister probably still think I am wonderful.
All right!
The phone is ringing on the phone.
Oh, no, 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 no. Paper tastes like the sea.
No.
Within my body lies the whole of the universe.
I'm in a...
I am eternal.
Don't they look delicious?
Fire!
Gets him
every time.
Go! Don't compete! Dominate!
What a coach's move!
Sans, oh my god, is that a human?
Actually, I think that's a rock.
Oh, Spops, what's going on around here? I've got SpongeBob all in my macaroni and it's...
Blah, 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 blah. Oh,
good word.
Look, it's me on the outside! Juice!
For a second, I thought he said pizza.
Let me give a squeak, Mr. Squidward.
Look at that.
I hate you.
Oh, was that lemon there before? Must have been.
There down.
What the hell? The Michael Rosen rave. Could you give me the
That's my song.
Surrender now, maggots, and you will not be harmed.
Little
Michael Rosen, brave. Nice. You can piss a little bit.
Macaroni and cheese!
Oh wait, I meant pizza!
Have a bowl! Squidward! Sink a hole! Squidward! Sink a stroll! Squidward!
I couldn't find any 10-foot sticks of dynamite, so I had to use the trick of the
colorful things! What an appetizer!
I'm making give a bowl!
It was this. This. I did it like this.
Look, guys, look. It's one of my greatest achievements.
Stop saying
I'm
you little brat. I'm gonna chop your hand up with my saber.
Oh my god!
October 3rd!
What the?
Come here, fishy.
Look out the window. There's no.